Hello everyone, welcome back again to my YouTube channel. Thank you very much for your love and support. As always, I remain loyal. So those of us that are coming across this channel for the first time, this is Agatha Progress Channel, and I come across your way every blessed day. In this channel, as you can see, we bring the latest and we bring the happening all over the globe. And in this channel also, we react to all videos. Yes, all videos, and I do hope you join the family. Right now, this video you are about to watch, I don't know what you felt about this video, but I hope you do pick some sense from this video. All right, let's dive into the news in details.
My name is Engineer Abiye Achebaka. I'm the National Financial Secretary of the Joint Council Worldwide. We are not charlatans. We are not miscreants. We are Ethiopian people. We are Niger Delta people. This commission you are all enjoying today is our blood. Tell Agbabi is our blood. We suffered for this. Most of our people died for this. And that is why you are enjoying today. We want Niger Delta developed. Most of you are working here. Remember, some of you, the papers, the documents passed your table. They sell things 760 million naira. That is being executed for 10 million. We said no to that. That there is a sole administrator now. Is the SA project, is the ED, executive director project, the executive director of finance, is the managing director of this commission, and the CEO. We said no to that. Aqua will leave this commission. If Aqua wants to return as EDFA, we don't care. Tell them we don't care. All we want is, we want a substantive board inaugurated now. Tell Agbabio, NDC does not belong to Aqua Ibomaize. Neither is NDC owned by Agbabio and his cronies. It does not belong to APC, it does not belong to PDP. NDC belongs to Niger Delta. All we are asking is Niger Delta region should be developed. We cannot continue like this. After how many years NDC? You come and completed a building abandoned, you say you have achieved the milestone. We said no to that. We want everybody here, the staffs, to evacuate this place peacefully. Nobody should return to this commission until you've heard from the respected, verified news agencies that there is a body in place and inaugurated today before you return back to work. We are messengers from Niger Delta people. This is not about IYC. This is about Niger Delta people. In our midst is every other ethnic nationalities, here residents, indigenous of Niger Delta, participating in this protest, you understand, across the Niger Delta region. You are not unaware that Akwa Ibom is closed. You are also not aware that Bayelsa is closed. You are also aware that Warri is closed. So I don't know what you are doing here. Go home and sleep. Your salaries will come to you. Those who have siphoned the money, the 1.6 billion naira they have in Abuja, at an Icon Insurance or an Icon Nuga or Transcorp Hilton, eating the money. Go home and rest. We want a board that is simple. Everybody, eyes up!
Yeah!
Okay, we want everybody to evacuate this place to orderly.
Some people will just be putting laws into their hands. Laws that they don't even know the beginning and the end of those laws. They will just open their mouth and say it. I want to ask, is your father the owner of Delta States? That is a question that I really want to ask, because it is happening so badly in Delta States that the Biafrans that are in Delta State, like the ones that choose to obey the seat at home, do you know what they did to them? They got it red-handed, really hot, and blue-black. To an extent that many of them were arrested and a lot of them were injured. Police banned Biafra flag in Delta State. He warns the IPOB that if he see anybody that raised up Biafra flag in Delta State, will be a big mess. And I asked them, is their father the owner of Delta State? The Delta State Command has banned the flying, hosting of the Biafra flag in any part of the state, adding that there will be penalties to anyone that tried to threaten the peace of the state. The peace of the state that you people have already threatened. Who is going to threaten the state or the peace of the state more than what you people have been doing? They easily feel so afraid. They feel so scared. I don't really understand. Delta State Police, PRO Bright Edafe, mailed the statement on Sunday. He added that every attempt by the indigenous people of Biafra, IPOB, to cause any disunity in the state will be highly resisted. Oh yeah, you guys have been resisting it before, so people are used to it. That is the present situation right now in Delta State. When they find you with Biafra flag, or you are talking about Biafra, or you are discussing about Biafra, believe me, it's not going to be easy. They've passed the law. Our people there, they are under high tension in Delta State. Everything is just up and down. They are preventing them of their rights. They are preventing them of not doing what they want to do. That is the present situation right now in Delta State. People have been harassed. People have been killed. A lot has been going on right now in Delta State. The command is aware of the threat of the IPOB and their intention of parading themselves in some part of the state. The commissioner of Delta State, who is determined to maintain peace in the state, has urged officers and members of the state command to be on red alert just for normal people trying to get what they want. They should be on red alert for them, watchful and dead massively with the troubleshooters. Hey, that they should deal with them mercilessly. Any one of them that they caught trying to say be before it will even say fear, say that they should forward that person red alert. They should paint the face of that person blue black just because the person said he's tired of one Nigeria. The commander police therefore warns that on no account should anyone be seen carrying or hosting Biafra flag in whatever way in the state. The command is more than ever willing and determined to go after anybody who might find wanting. That is, they are really out for anybody who carried the Biafra flag. That is not their intention. That is their fear. That is what shakes the right now in Delta State. If you see what they are doing to our people there, believe me, it is red blue. They beat them up. They do a lot of things to them just because they said they want to be who they are. For how long will they continue? You know, there's a way you beat a child. After some time, the child will also turn back. That will be the situation. A time will come, all these laws they are putting will no longer work. And they move further. The commander police is urging members of the public to partner with the police to see that those who try to bring disunity in the states and our dear nation be arrested and brought to book. That is what I have said before. They are using Biafra to kill Biafra. That is what they are doing. Because those guys now that they will give 5 naira, 2,000, 1,000, what will they do at the end of the day? They will start moving from house to house. Once you talk about Biafra now, they will point you. They will go and point you to them because they will give them 1,000 naira. That is the ugly iron. That is the ugliness of the states. Presently, that is what they are now using our youth to do. Report anybody that you see that carried Biafra flag. They will give you 2,000 naira. That is just the thing. That is just what, that is the work some of them have right now. The hungry lion in them has woken up. And they know that Nigeria youth love money. So anything they're doing, they talk about money, they will wake up from their slumber. And you see them acting abnormal. Undercover police detectives have been deployed across the state for the purpose of arresting anyone caught carrying Biafra flag and to ensure that they are dealt with accordance with the law of the land. The command would not take it lightly with anyone that is against the peace and stability in the state. As I said before, who are the people shaking the state? Who are the people that does not want the state to progress? Who are the people that does not want the state to move forward? Are they the indigenous people of Biafra? Or the so-called politicians? Or the Fulani herdsmen? Please, you have to answer that question for yourself. This is the situation in Delta State right now. It is happening.